Okay. I don't know why, but people love to watch cold starts. So I'm here in BMW 1 Series with N47 2-liter turbo diesel. Let's check the weather. So it's minus 15. Okay, when doing a cold start, so let's turn up the radio. If you have climate control manual, then turn it off. If you have your lights by default on, then turn it off. So we don't want to drain any additional power from the battery. Okay, so put your gearbox in neutral, engage your handbrake for a minute and press start, but without pressing any pedals, because you don't want to start the engine, you just want the glow plugs to heat up. So I'm doing this right now and my glow plugs are right now okay. So this is on, let's turn it off, neutral, and right now press the clutch or brake if you have automatic, and let's see what's happened. Okay, so the start was a little shaky. I think that I have to check my glow plugs. One of it can be burnt or disconnected even. So I will check that in the morning. But right now I have the engine working smoothly. I have my foot on the throttle to keep about 1,500 revs. And when I release it, it keeps exactly 1,000. So now it's time to remove ice from the windscreen. And in a few minutes, when engine gets some heat, some temperature builds up, I can go for a ride.